Hey guys, this is Imploding and welcome back. Yeah, I'm starting to get when I get some courthouses up, I'll be in a much better position. Yeah. Probably not going to whip her since I'm producing so much gold. But I've been thinking about my researching and I think optics makes more sense. I can get caravels out and get circumnavigation. And yeah, Saladin is starting to mass up some army or whatever. Don't like it, but whatever. So I'm thinking about going for metal casting and optics. Just to circumnavigate the globe, meet the rest of the guys, see how they are doing, and yeah. It's also been nice if I can get that wonder, Colosseum wonder thing. And it's also give me more trade routes, which is important. Yeah, why are you doing a scientist? Let's get a settler here as well. I want a little task force on this island, but yeah, it's going to be a while before that's happening. And we have another settler. Yeah, that's an amazing amount of settlers I've been getting this game. And I probably can whip her in not too distant future. Do I get some guys? I get one guy. Yeah. Create a fort. Yeah, and I don't calendar, it be okay, but I really like to not advance anyone. And we get another settler. This is going to be last city on this, and I'm going to take this city. So I guess I'll just continue fake building the Chichen Itza. No, we're gonna go for a forge. That's what we're gonna go for in
and
that
them
city.
That take the sword shall perish by the
yes,
sword.
Just straight up hammer out the forge. And yeah. I know I probably should have gotten that and forged before this guys, yeah. And I really hope if let's see, it's risky. That means actually I can get better guys. I can get the triremes. Yeah, but maybe I'll just wait for the caravels. Oh! He went. No, no, no. Okay, sorry. I was thinking that. But he got something. What did he get? He got the compass. So that means that he's pretty much more at. He's well ahead of Saladin, who are attacking something. I think he's attacking civil service. Yeah, I think he is. I'll just pick up this, it's kind of obsoleted stuff anyways. Care for feudalism. Yeah, sure. Oops.
For everything there if is you a speak the truth and a time have a for every purpose under heaven.
And machinery? We'll slow down the research a little bit again. This is kind of an okay production spot, so maybe I should go for a forge first. Yeah, I want to be... It's nice getting... courthouses everywhere, but... I'll whip a forge into National Epic as well. St. Petersburg is getting... this is this thing. They love to run scientists... spies. I don't need any spies, so... Never quite get why they do that. And can I pick up some gold from these guys? Kind of. Yeah, 50 gold. Nope. Yeah, that's Hammurabi. He sucks. I don't like him. Because he will backstab so fast. And then this is going on here. So I don't need a monument here now. I can do something a little bit less wasteful of my equipment time. Yeah, these are ocean tiles, so the barb can't enter ocean, so I'm safe. And yeah, I get some more farms, and I'll send a worker to join that little expedition. Get some more gold, cheap bastards. And yeah, I'll just continue getting out courthouses and forges. Let's take this for a little bit. Let's grow. I'm growing fast enough here anyways. Yeah. So, get back. Yes. Yes. Continue with farms. Oh yeah, it is fun. I need guess I'll get one here. I need more religion in this city, and we can hook this up. Chop, get on with this. These idiots want construction. Yeah, I want to have machinery. I'll wait. No. Hey. Giving away a monster tech because you want it. I hate it. These guys are starting to beg for what I consider completely unreasonable. Yeah, and we can do this. Yeah. I'll just stay within the borders here. And four boats. And a forge. National Epic. Soon. No, not going to be running. I'll whip this. this is what we'll do. And we can whip a courthouse here. And yeah, get more Buddhist missionaries. I was thinking I had Buddhist missionary in all of my cities, but I forgot about that one. And probably need another worker on this little island as well. And oh, it was only a 2 cop whip. Three turns. Let's just go for it. And yeah, I'm going to try to get that thing. And by that thing, I mean Colossus. Has it went yet? Oh yeah, it's gone. Okay. I'll put another turn into this. Yeah. This will actually make a lot more sense. This even. And even this actually. Yeah, because I don't need I'm going to get scientists from that other city. And how am I going to get more food here? I walk the chicken itza. Yeah, I have I can get some farms going. I kind of forget about civil service. Yeah. Okay, I'm not the largest civilization in the world, that's kinda surprises me. Forge. I'm really glad I'll be able to be in Buddhism. But this is not a hill. No, plains, so I can spread the irrigation. Okay. So we can get some... I'm going to redo my trades. I'm going to do all of them actually. This, this, and this. What's the absolute minimum we can get this for? I think gold is more valuable. So, yeah. And I think I'll do the same with this guy. He even wants horses. So I'm going to cancel everything with him as well and try to sell horses for everything he has. Yeah, I think that's a better deal. And in which city am I going to get some units to take out this barb city? Maybe I just get it in this guy? I guess I have some time anyways. I don't know. I really like... Yeah, okay. I can't get it in faster than 2 turns anyways. Well, in 2 turns, that's the one I'm going to get it. And we can hook up iron now. I have 12 cities. I'm not going to try to take out one of these guys. I'll try to make just keep them on my good side the entire game.
No!
And I got it! I didn't... Yeah, okay. I guess that will... Oh. This is what I'm waiting for. And yeah. Look at this. I'm going to just choose myself. Oh yeah, and that's awesome. That's awesome. Because now we can do this in all of our cities. And we are going to go for paper really fast. Hopefully no one have gotten that wonder. Don't look like it. Yes. Buddhist. Yeah, this is going to be absolutely awesome. We are going to go for that. What's it called again? It's something. Thing of. The Library of Socrates or something. That's going to be awesome. And. Let's see. We are just going to do this. Yeah, these cities, they will be enhanced. They will be improved when I can. Let's see. Okay. Maybe I should just get a guy out. One little Buddhist missionary. Yeah, I'll whip it next turn. I'll put the overflow into. Yeah, it's so awesome to get the hammers from that. We are really going to be having a. Okay, I have 13 cities, and if all of these 13 cities start to. 13 cities and everyone has both a monastery and a temple. That's 26 buildings and 26 buildings with two hammers. How much is that? 26. I don't know, that's a lot of hammers. 26 has 52 research. Yeah. And then you have to take into account that I'm going to try to get university up as well. So that was really fortunate that we got the religion. And since I'm so big, I'll probably be the one leading candidate. How is he leading? How is that possible? Okay. Saladin votes for Hammurabi. But he's friendly now, so that's really nice. I don't know why he got it, but it's okay. Can't I whip? I can whip this, finally. And yeah. Let's just try to do this and whip a Buddhist monastery as well. Oh yeah, we have a better gold mine. Okay. So we are going to chop, whip, whip, perfect. That also gives me kind of more presence on the map. Paper, that's going to be nice. But we need gold. I'm going to go for paper first though. That way we can be sure that we get that wonder. Perfect. And yeah, being in that religion and having a religion all around really helps, because we are getting amazing turnouts. 25 extra production, and we get 4 hammers from each of these guys. So that's going to give that's going to help a lot. I'm even considering trying to get the 16 chapel just to be kind of have a Buddhist temple. to this temple. Yeah, if we get the 16 chapel here as well, we'll kind of be pressuring them culturally. And yeah, I'm kind of guessing that I'm okay. Research wise. Let's see. This. And yeah, I'm recording nicely. Yeah. I'll try to bulb something. We have a great merchant on the way, but this guy is going to be produced first. Yeah. 15 turns. We get a great merchant before we get scientists. This temple. And let's see now. I have really amazing hammers per turn in this city. They just get a courthouse in 2 turns. I'll then put some fake turns into this. I'll need some more farms here. And yeah, let's get out monasteries. Yes. Yes. So, paper in 4 turns, paper in 3 turns, we need gold. Yeah. And can we whip this? Yes, finally. Buddhist monasteries. Yes. Sucks, but I'm gonna get some farms going around this. Yeah. And you are doing something. I'll whip this actually. Yeah. You think it would do that, but no. And I'll just do this. Oh, yeah. Something I have to take care of, remember? Take care of. Just write it down so I don't forget. Write it down. And yeah, that's nice. He's at friendly, he's not such a pain in the ass at friendly. If we can get him in a war on Saladin, that might be safe. Yep. I get some better production from my... Missionary after that, and then a temple, then a forge. And you are going to... Yeah, we need to find more guys, we need to have more trade routes. This is not helping us much. We have 14 cities. I think that's the record in cities I've been settling myself. I wonder if I should even maybe just start a golden age. Nah. So we have the paper soon to be online. Yeah, farm. You are going to become Yeah, we need more farms for Moscow. And when I get some more farms here, this is going to actually become a decent city again. And yeah, what are you doing? No, you should be working this. Still want to have some decent embers. And we can whip a forge. Yeah, having the extra hammers from both of those things really helps. But we're gonna have some big problems when we are not friendly with these guys anymore. But I guess these guys will kind of no. You're not going to give away our. You're not going to give away our map. That's probably not going to happen for a long, long while. I will get. Oh yeah, and I can get. What are you doing? Get it. I can get that thing. Yeah, just whip. And then get out some warp bolts. We're finished with stuff now, so let's get out some warp bolts and start improving our cities. Yep. Oh yeah, I moved the wrong unit. I was wondering why I couldn't. Yeah, I was actually thinking about that. Why couldn't I improve? Get that guy into the city so I can start that thing. And yeah, no, this one. Yeah, that's going to be really nice when I'm so. I don't know what I should call it, but when I'm so tall, wide, I'm a lot of cities, and yeah. I'll just do this. Continue to chop everything. And do I get a Buddhist stupa here? Oh yeah, I know it was this thing. Should I? Was it this city? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I think I'll get it in this city actually. I'll fake build it a lot, or I'll put some hammers into it in other cities. I guess this is a good city to fake build it in, because then I'll be able to get some fail gold. Maybe I'll do it here. Yeah, let's do it here.
God from the machine.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome. Get University of Sankoros. It is. It's called. And I guess. And we are finally. No, not finally. Yeah, like this. Or can we get it? We get it in 6 turns. Yeah, 6 turns. 5 turns? 5 turns. I'm shrinking in 3. So yeah, we'll do this. And get this style back in your. I don't know why it insists on running science guys, but I don't know. I'm getting some decent commerce and hammers from the city. Not hammers, but maybe I should I'll whip one more. I'll run. I'm running all the tiles I want to run in that city, anyways. This is not a good production city, so I'm just doing it like this. But here I'll... yeah, maybe. We'll see. I think that's the smartest choice actually here, because then we get more culture. We'll be able to... oh, and that's an annoying city for Saladin. If I can get these two guys in a war, they're pretty tangled up for the rest of the game. Can we do that? Betray our close friend. No. I'll buy that map just to see what he can see. Hammurabi. Can we buy his map? Yeah. They are both really isolated. I'm guessing the other guys are in this direction. So that's where I'm headed. Six turns. Notice our research. Yeah, we can kind of get a little idea about how. Let's see, religious. I'm running specialist building, culture, religious building. Yeah, we kind of get an impression from my 14 cities. 12 of them. 10 of them already have one this, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have 16 religions building already. So that's already the 32 beakers. Plus, I'm running, I'm building religious building in 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's 6 more religious building I'm going to get. In a not so long time. And yeah, finished at the thing, get out a warp boat for this city. And yeah, this is definitely a different type of game for me, but I like it. It's fun. And yeah, let's get out a monastery first. Kind of depressing looking at this city being so... yes! I get granaries really fast. Well, have I already finished? I finished a granary! So it's only a matter of whipping these guys. I get it in 10 turns. Okay. Perfect. I'm going to build libraries anyways, so that's just perfect. I already have a library here, so that's nice. Library. Where do I have libraries? Let's see. Research buildings. I have libraries in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6, and we need a Shlolomsk. Yeah, here we need a library. It's really obvious. So that way we're getting libraries in all our cities. And Rostov. Yeah, we'll even whip that library. Yeah, we need a library in that city. because I can ask for the irrigation. I can chop. Yeah, I'm going to just be doing this. This is really fun. And we get us optics soon. Why am I getting a work boat in this city? Yeah, now we get a work boat here instead. I will get something else here. I might even need a worker. Yeah, let's get a worker. I'll grow one more size. Considering even getting some walls here. Probably going to be a city where I'm contended by the other guys. So let's just get some walls up. And yeah, optics in 5. Getting some decent hammers, but when you get optics, things are going to really advance fast, because when with optics we can with optics we can meet other guys and get, so that's only Rostov that's left. And we can whip in, I think in 2 turns maybe, I hope. I have both my Buddhist building here as well, yeah. So I'm getting some decent hammers. And a workboat, nice. probably need a aqueduct. And yeah, where am I going to get? Reduce maintenance in nearby cities. Maybe in this city? I have 4 cities that I consider nearby, and these guys also. I probably have a million. Yeah. I have a lot. Yeah. I have to remember that message. I have a lot of. Yeah, I have a lot of things to improve. Can't believe I have 14 cities. And he's got like engineering. That's not going to matter for much. Let's see. We're getting some more farms going. That's awesome. I'll actually consider whipping even. Because I'll get some base research. I'll get so much base research from that. So yeah, we're going to send this guy down. And yeah. Get on. Yeah, this is an awesome production city. Three turns. Let's just do this then. I consider whipping, but I will actually gain a lot from the whip here. Is there any other wonders that I want? Kind of want anchor. No. I don't know. Oof. Is it time to try to beg again? I'm just going to put that down. I know I begged from both of these guys at that time. Let's see. And no more gold. And yeah. When I get this stuff up. I don't get it pretty fast actually, because I'm running this religion, I'm getting Buddhist monasteries going, and yeah. You kinda get the idea. Can we whip this next turn? I wonder what my quest is. Can I see this here? Quests, yeah. Okay, let's see. 7 libraries in your various cities. In additional... Okay. Too bad I haven't got the great library. But, I guess we'll see what kind of bonus we get anyways. A harbor? You know what? I was going to get a worker here. Let's get a worker. Let's whip a worker. Into a harbor. Into a barracks. Into... No, the Moy. It's not going to be happening here. The Moy is coming up here. Yeah, because I can do... Why are you doing that? I can do this. I can get some decent hammers actually in that city. This is actually a really good city. I have 3 hammer tiles and some food here. This city is not turning any heads, but I can get a decent enough production, especially when I have both of those. Yeah, we're gonna get out the Moy as fast as possible here. And I'm going to set it on maximum hammers and commerce. Come on. Yeah, there it went, Richard. Yeah. Whip. Oof. I'm so tempted to whip this, and I think I will. I'll grow fast enough, and there's nothing really that I don't... Yeah. I'll do it. And just focus on growth. We'll regrow fast enough to be working all the tiles that we want. And look at, it's 137 now. I'm guessing 14 cities. I'm gonna give an estimate. I don't know. Maybe 60 hammers? Beakers? Yeah, about 40. No, it jumped up even more. So each of these, that's... It is nice. And we get optics next turn. That's also really awesome. Yeah, go get some. We'll chop. Oh no, man. What's this? Yeah, I'll get. Yeah, whip this. I'll get caravels going. That's going to be important. Yeah, these guys are not plotting or doing anything. They're two really just nice AIs. Okay, finally we can start whipping stuff here. Yeah, each of these are producing, giving me a lot of stuff actually. I'll get the granary first. So we're gonna do this. And yeah, you will grow up fast enough. I'm going to prepare 2 spots for to whip. And yeah, just get the Moy. And I'm going to leave the city alone. I'll even get Stupa here. This city I will whip a caravel in, and I kind of want to whip a caravel in this city as well, so that's what I'll do. Maybe maybe I should just do this. How much is a Carol? Optics. It's 60 hammers, so a 2 pop whip will do the trick. And I want a Carol here anyways. Perfect.
One doesn't discover new lands without losing sight of the shore.
Yeah. Education. Then astronomy. Then lib. Then we're gonna lib scientific method. And then go for communism. Something like that. Yeah, education. We're gonna bulb education with 1. And hopefully I'll get the scientist. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No. Continue with the forge. Here, let's just whip a caravel. Bam. Not a care in the world. Yeah, we're going growing what we want to grow here anyways. You can do this. Yeah, I'm so glad that this guy kept coming, decided to come, and so yeah. Education, and it's 4 turns. So we're getting 160 research per turn. How many? Can we see how many beakers we're getting? Yeah, we got 64 beakers, and some of them are, of course, from our scientists in this city. That's 6. But yeah, the thing is, it will also just continue to improve as I'm getting more and more. Points into it. Caravel here and a caravel there, that's going to be enough. I only need 2 of them, I guess. And the more we will start to get some tiles back. And he's taking this, so we can do. We're having a really awesome tech raid. I'll do this then. I'm just going to go for education. I'll get the Oxford here. I don't have any other cities that might need Oxford, or that the Oxford will work in. Yeah. I'm wondering why I'm not getting even a consideration spot for that. Finally, we have our caravels going. So yeah, we can meet the other AIs and circumnavigate the globe. And he's going for nationalism, that's nice, I don't care about nationalism one bit. And do you want music? Yeah. Let's just see. No. I guess construction is okay.
And on the pedestal, these words.
If Saladin gets music, he'll
look
piss off
that
other guy.
Despair.
And both of them are at friendly. That's awesome. Yeah. Are you getting it in Yakush? That means I can one pop whip it next turn. And get some more do I try for a 16 chapel? No, this city will be okay because I have the Moy here. And I don't know. It's only these two cities that actually be kind of, how do you say it, affected by it anyways. So yeah. Angkor is just extra hammers from all priests. I don't know about that. Yeah, I don't know about that either. Yeah, but we'll fake build it. Since this guy has it, it's probably being built. Leading candidate. I have the second most votes. So that's nice. And yeah, one whip. Get the farms. Get some chops. Oh yeah. Do I just I get a stupa here as well. So both of these cities will have stupas. That way, I guess I'm safer against the culture thing. And both of them are friendly, so I can probably become allied with them. And that way I won't risk being attacked by them. Which will be nice. And get one farm here. Yeah, this is fun. Oh, yeah. Okay. Probably would be fun if I didn't chop everything and I get like this national thing going. Was it national park? And whip. Do I have my religion in all of my cities? Yeah, look at this. This is beautiful. Yeah. Well, and we are now finished with that quest we got earlier. Now this city is basically just going to do this probably for the rest of the game. That's this city's destiny. And we can whip, that's perfect. We will do. Do you have a granary here already? Yeah, perfect. So even though this is a crappy city at first glance, when it gets the hammers and start rolling with it, we can get some decent production. And yeah, when you have that kind of thing going, where you have the where you have the religion, you kind of can make every city work. And yeah, we really need to meet other guys. We got a forge. What to build? Maybe I should just get another caravel and work this. Got an aqueduct going. Yeah, and we'll get, hopefully we'll get a great scientist here. I don't know what to get here. I don't need another scientist. I'll just get wealth. I consider, oh yeah, this is awesome. Okay, among I think this actually is the best one. I have libraries, and I probably will get libraries in other cities as well, because I have that thing. Is it just, was it just in one city I got a bonus? What's this? What happened here now? Did I just get science in on only one of my libraries? Was that the whole deal? You know what, that's a ripoff. That's an overpromise, under deliver kind of deal. And yeah. I was thinking I was going to get bonuses in all of my cities. On all of my libraries. Didn't remember seeing a barb galley so close. And this city is getting everything it's going to get. And I guess I'll get two maces and take that city out pretty fast. And yeah, I'm already running up on time, so hopefully my recording is working. So I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.